Bro, I was watching this guy on my five-a-side tournament. The guy's fasting. These times, he's not playing for no team.
Yeah.
I don't know who the hell he is. I'm just clicked on a video of Rising Ballers. Bro, the guy's fasting. He's saying, yeah, man's fasting. What he's doing to these guys, wallahi billah, he's ripping. Absolutely ripping. He's like 19. He's doing roulettes. He scored like 6 goals, bro, in like some five-a-side tournaments.
Yes, guys, welcome back to another half-yard reaction video. It's your boy Hassan here with...
Salad.
Ramos.
Before we start, smash the like button. Comment down below any other players you want us to react to. And today we're reacting to, this guy here is my boy. Stocks. When I invested now, bro, I'm rich.
Yeah.
Jeff Bezos, I'm chatting to him. This guy was playing Sunday League, Saturday, whatever. Rising Ballers. Rising Ballers FC. If you know about this, then maybe the Instagram page you see it, innit?
Yeah.
Rising Ballers, this guy was playing for. Now he's playing World Cup.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's coming to the Prem. They're like nearly top. I think they're up there. I think they're top of the league. They're definitely up there. I'm up there, man.
Yeah, Sheffield, isn't it?
Yeah, Sheffield United. I'm pretty sure they were top. They're top of the league.
I don't know if they're still...
I'm pretty sure they're top of the league. Let me check. Now, Burnley, yeah.
No way, Burnley are first.
Burnley, yeah, bro. Are 7
Company's
points.
Company's cooking something up, bro. No
but these way. Men are 10 points. Clear. With a game in hand. So they're basically guaranteed automatic promotion. Yeah. He's coming to the Premier League in, what, 3 years? Yeah, ridiculous. I can't lie.
That's mad.
Let's just get into him. Let's go. Senegal.
So where was he before this season?
Limon.
Was he at Sheffield? He just didn't get minutes?
Yeah, he was at Sheffield. No, that's when he broke through, like, towards the end of the season.
Okay.
Start of the season, he was a young G. New manager comes in.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone got fresh start. He's probably training, doing up guys. You deserve a shot.
Limon.
But yeah, he's playing for Fing. Senegal. He's the future.
Hyde United.
I know one. I know of his name. I haven't seen him play football.
Yeah, same.
Different retreat.
You were saying he's mainly been playing up top, innit?
This video is even from before as well. Yeah. I couldn't find a better video, but he's playing like forward, like, I think like on the wing, right wing. Sometimes number 10, but yeah, he's doing this thing.
I remember it was such a big deal. Remember when they recorded him getting a call up?
Yeah. What happened to him?
What a moment, man.
Championship game was still going on, innit?
Yeah. The Ollie McBurney. The stocks are still there.
Yeah. Low socks. Like, man.
Hey.
He's got a tech, but what I like about him is because he's strong as well, man. He's built up his strength. To play in England, bro, especially in the championship.
What was his age?
He's 22.
Oh, no.
He's 22.
Oh, he dropped short of 30 there.
Oi! Foot, yeah, this guy, 5-star weak foot, bro.
Is it?
Bro, both foot. He's crashing it.
Flipping out.
Hey, that's Sander Berg.
Yeah.
That guy's a beast, bro.
Allah.
Stands him
he
up.
He said, I'm going to your
Reading,
side.
QPR. Reading, innit?
Yeah.
That's the right foot. Oh! He dropped. Ooh. Oh, first in it. The little hezzy. Disgusting.
Off the person in.
Technically off target.
Ay.
John Fleck. Oh, lucky the football. Brilliant take.
Who's that gaffer now?
Allah! That was a good pass.
That's bloody Gibbs White last season.
Yeah.
He was a fantastic pass last year, Gibbs White in the champ. Numbers are ridiculous. QPR local. What's the road? That's mad. Imagine you're playing Covid is live. You're playing championship.
Looking clinical.
Aerial ability. Yeah, bro, you have to get goals though. It's not just pretty football. Like, my man's efficient with it. He gets in the areas to hurt opposition.
Okay.
That hit him. Look, my man shot him. Hey, Lee.
Technically, that's still that guy's goal.
Oh my god, touch, shift. Oh my god, he is sharp. What were you going to say? Technically, what?
Nah, whose goal was that?
Of course,
it was on target.
No, but that's on target, that's when it's the opposition.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, you got taken out. Pitch is this, bro?
Look at the yard in the back.
Look at his name, bro. Ice Cream Van Stam.
What is this?
He said a CA, maybe Carlisle United or something, bro.
Crewe Alexandra.
CA.
Crewe Alexandra.
CA.
Crewe?
No, Alexandra. He said CA like the start of the name.
No, it could have been CAFC. Man. There's not the stadium. You think that stadium is big enough to have Carlo written on this?
Yeah.
Nah, man.
Bro, it wouldn't be. It's not capital, though. Why is it lowercase?
It was, wasn't it?
Nah, bro, it's capital. I mean, it was lowercase.
Oh, fair. If it's not, yeah, that's a bit weird.
I think it's Carlo. What other name?
Carlo. I used to coach them a few.
Not Charles. Oh!
Decent little shot.
Oh! Look, he absolutely sent him. He little drag back. Bang, bang.
Oh, la, la, la.
But he was doing this for even worse. I swear he was ripping them. That five-a-side tournament, man. It's crazy.
It's because he's Premier League quality, bro.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. If I was thinking, I swear to God, when I watched that video, I was like,
it's got so much better.
If he doesn't make it, if he's not, I don't know what level these Premier League players are.
Yeah,
if he's not good enough.
Yeah.
Because this is something I've never seen before. Look at his finish. Bro, that's against Fulham last year. He's the Premier League team now.
He's rooted the keeper.
Bang.
Where are you going, big man?
Bubbled it a bit, but it counts. I think he used to play like when he was young. Marseille.
Allah.
You think so?
Yeah, he was playing at Marseille, but I think.
He doesn't really have an accent, does he?
Nah, he does. He's got a bit like. It's like the Steven Seagal accent.
Okay.
Yeah, he's like, he's speaking slang. He's speaking slang, but it's like.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Strong, bro. Get off me.
Do you know who he reminds me of?
Who?
A young Ross Barkley.
Allah!
What a finish.
A young Ross
Barkley. But he's small and agile. Agile is not even a word, bro. Sharper.
More agile.
Yeah.
How tall is this guy? Did you say?
He's a 5'8", I think.
No, but even then, in regards to size, and then like left foot, right foot, direct, the way he dribbles as well, it reminds me of Ross Barkley.
This guy's a shooter, man. Instead of header back pedaling.
Class.
Yeah, he loves this team.
Kicking is local, isn't it? You see, the brothers are there in the crowd.
God, that would have been a penalty if you dropped.
Got a Moussa in it. Remember Moussa? Yeah.
Did he? No, he went to France now.
Probably. Yeah. I hadn't seen him.
Who's he playing with? I remember seeing him on FIFA.
Lis Moussa. They had what's his name?
He's like an.
Did he retire? Who's that guy? Who's the captain again? Remember the number 10 striker? Did he retire?
He Sheffield.
Yeah. What's his name? The guy who had like the most goals in the league. Lee Sharp. No, it's not Lee Sharp.
No, it's Sonia Sharp.
How did I forget his name, bro?
I know you talk about the white guy,
yeah.
Old school English striker.
Yeah.
Probably did, but
Billy Sharp.
Billy Sharp, he finally got back to the Prem. He did nothing. But, you know, at least he got back.
Did he score? I don't think he scored.
Maybe.
Maybe. 2 years, surely.
Surely. When they were cooking, maybe.
Yeah, surely. Man said these were 8th.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Before COVID, they could have went to Europe, bro.
Yeah.
Momentum.
He's still raw as well. You can tell my man didn't even play like academy ball like that.
Yeah,
he's 22.
So he's 22, but he's not actually.
That's 22. The thing. Like when you're watching the way that he's playing, yeah, he has a
rawness.
Not even a rawness. He has that. He has like an it factor about him. He's creative.
Yeah.
He didn't have that drilled out of him from a young age. Yeah. Where people just wrote in one position.
Street, he's got a street. Choose here. Street,
yeah. He's got something about him.
Definitely.
That's missing at the top level. You know what I'm saying? Need that individual brilliance. That's why you see men like Eze doing well.
Yeah.
Elise. You know what I'm saying? They didn't care. They're not listening. They said, bro, I'm playing my way. I'm a bureau.
Yeah, fun.
And a lot of these, a lot of people at this level.
He hates QPR.
He hates.
A lot of people at the championship level, I feel like they're either a little bit of the throwback football, like the older gen, mixed with academy ballers. Yeah. So the academy ballers only know how to play specific ways. The old gen they're just not good enough to defend Tony like this.
Yeah. So. People forget champ, bro. It's basically, you're basically playing Europe. It's like it's two games, quality, bro. It's like every 3 days, bro. Every 2 days, you're playing a match. Midweek, 46 games.
League games.
And it ends early because you got the playoffs.
And then you have to, yeah. And then
you know what I'm saying? You so it, ends throw like, in, it ends like 2-3 weeks before the Premier League ends.
You got to throw in the Capital One, the Carabao Cup and FA Cup as well.
Ahead of football. That's why you don't really see championships to feel fun. And the last one was probably Reading when they got to the semi final.
Yeah.
The Arsenal year.
Bradford?
That's League Cup, no? They were like League One, I swear. They weren't even champ.
Yeah, they were League One. Yeah, they were like, but they're still playing 46 games themselves.
Yeah.
Crazy.
It's crazy. But yeah, man. Eleman Ndiaye, Senegal. I know a lot of people from Senegal are going to be watching this video. Do you guys think he can be the next Sadio Mane? That's big, huge, huge shoes to fill.
Yeah.
But when he retires, you need a new number 10, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Someone with a 10 shirt. Who else did they got? They got the guy at, Talisman. The kid at...
Saar.
Yeah, Saar at Spurs.
Smiler.
And the other Saar. There's another Saar at Spurs.
Yeah, that, yeah, he stinks. Papa Saar, he stinks though.
Papa Saar.
He wasn't great against Arsenal.
But give him, yeah, I know he was terrible, but terrible. Give him...
But we're rooting for him.
Yeah, he's at Spurs, come on.
Yeah.
Man. I've got his cooking.
All right, bro. No one's cooking that spice. That was it.
He needs to go. He needs to go.
Yeah.
But yeah, man, if you guys enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Comment down below any of our players you want us to react to. And without further ado, Half Yard, we are.